The Wiggles would like to dedicate this song to Hank Snow and all the wonderful fishermen who fish in the Grand Banks, the Quiro Banks, and the Western Banks of Newfoundland. Squid, Jiggin, go.
Oh, this is the place where the fishermen gather, oilskins and boots and the cape hats battened down. All sizes of figures with squid lines and jiggers, they congregate here on the Squid Jiggin ground. Some are ripping their jiggers while others are yearning. There's some standing up and there's more lying down. All kinds of fun jokes and drinks are begun as they wait for the squid on the Squid Jiggin ground. There's men of all ages and boys in the bargain. There's old Billy Cave and there's young Ray Brown. There's Rip Red and Gory out here in the dory. You're running down squires on the Squid Jiggin ground.
There's men from the harbor, there's men from the tickle, and all kinds of motorboats, green, gray, and brown. Right yonder is Bobby, and with him is Nobby. He's drawing hard tack on the Squid Jiggin ground.
God bless my sou'wester, there's skipper John Chappie. He's the best hand at squid jigging here, I'll be bound. Hello, what's the row? He's jigging one now, the very first squid on the Squid Jiggin ground.
The man with the whiskers is old Jacob Steele. He's getting well on, but he's still pretty sound. For Uncle Bob Hawkins wears six pairs of stockings whenever he's out on the Squid Jiggin ground.
Holy smoke, what a scuffle, all hands are excited. It's a wonder to me that there's nobody drowned. There's a bustle, confusion, a wonderful hustle. They're all jigging squid on the Squid Jiggin ground.
Says Barry, the squids are on top of the water. I just felt me jiggers jig 5 fathoms down. But a squid in the boat squirted right down his throat. Now he's swearing like mad on the Squid Jiggin ground.
There's poor Uncle Louie, his whiskers are spattered with spots of the squid juice that's flying around. One poor little guy got it right in the eye, but they don't give a darn on the Squid Jiggin ground.
Now if you ever feel inclined to go squidding, leave your white clothes behind in the town. And if you get cranky without your silk hanky, you better steer clear of the Squid Jiggin ground.